पाटिल जी,
धन्यवाद अध्यक्ष महोदय. द सेवन बलून बैरेज प्रोजेक्ट ऑन द गिरना रिवर इज अ क्रूशियल प्रोजेक्ट फॉर कैटरिंग टू द ड्रिंकिंग वाटर सप्लाई एंड इरिगेशन इन माय लोकसभा कंस्टिट्यूएंसी ऑफ जलगांव. देर इज नो बैरेज ऑन नियरली 140 किलोमीटर लॉन्ग गिरना रिवर. द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ सेवन बैरेजेस विथ स्मार्ट न्यूमेटिकली ऑपरेटेड वियर्स एट गिरना रिवर ऑफ जलगांव डिस्ट्रिक्ट हैज बीन गिवन एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव अप्रूवल बाय द सेंट्रल एंड स्टेट गवर्नमेंट. Farmers of North Maharashtra region have been suffering from problems of poor irrigation and drought for decades now. This project is the first of its kind in the country, and its operationalization will benefit the farmers and citizens in the area of Chalisgaon, Ammalner, Dharangaon, Bhadgaon, Pachora and Jalgaon. I request the government to kindly consider this is an innovative project and grant approval for disbursement of necessary funds for the implementation of the project. The part of the project of the Lower Tapi River or the Nimna Tapi project is known as actually locally, but it's an important project in Ammalner Taluka in my Jalgaon constituency. The project will provide irrigation as well as drinking water supply to nearly 60 villages in Ammalner Taluka. There are two rivers that flows through Jalgaon district, the Tapi and its tributary Girna. I regret to inform that even after 17 years of the independence, there are only a handful of projects on these rivers, the benefits of farmers of North Maharashtra. Ma'am, I will request to consider this project under Pantapradhan Krishi Sinchai Yojana. Thank you.
Doctors.